Hello and welcome back to Total War Warhammer 3. I'm Shadow Ghost and welcome to our impossible legendary Kislev campaign playing as Tzarina Katarin of Kislev. So we glitched out, which is unfortunate because we had the ice wolves and skin wolves right where we wanted them in the last one. So hopefully we can replicate that. I don't know if we can. But the goal is to take out these two really quickly. And then we're going to have to really make sure we're taking out the great champions efficiently. And then I am not sure how to handle the war mammoths because they're going to be a pain in our butt. I mean, we're going to hit them with magic. We're going to hit them with lots of arrows. We're going to slow them. And whatever spear units we have, limited and depleted as they may be, we will have them hit them. So basically we're going to want two range units, 2 to 3 range units at any given time, just focus firing down the mammoths while ensuring we're positioning our units appropriately. All right, good. So we still have the same setup. What's the timer on this? 2 minutes. Minute 33, 2 minutes. Okay. You come over here.
Sons of Kislev! This power! We fight for Urshun!
I'm not sure we can necessarily.
Indeed. Whatever you should ask, with honor.
Oh, that would be great if we can. We can
on the board.
Can you get them stuck at nope? Oh, Jesus.
Leading us on.
This is going to be tough.
Kislev sends us forth. Run for retribution.
Oh, boy. I wish we could, I wish we could kind of pre-route this.
Off we go.
We fight for Urso. Sargai.
I am risen. Serve without question. Crush this house.
The frost are mine.
Alright.
Done!
Alright.
Wherever I'm needed. My duty! Katarin moving!
Can we not?
They die!
Patriot! Power!
Alright.
Showing the way!
Defenders of Kislev!
Ready!
That's no bueno. Alright, so.
Sorgon! Very well!
Make haste! Ice and glory! It is so!
Armored Cossacks! Norsca commands!
Tzarina Katarin! The Frostbringer!
Let's summon a cat. You guys focus them down.
Kislev's vengeance!
I seek absolution! Blessed by the Orthodoxy!
The Queen marches! Daughter of Ice!
Annihilate them!
Killing time!
Let's
Frost Maiden. I go. It is my path.
Kislev's vengeance.
Alright. I think we lost her Boyar, which is no bueno. Man, we are.
Tzarina Katarin! Repositioning!
Armored Cossacks!
Rises.
Oh, why are we using that power recharge?
Find a meal.
For the motherland.
This was a disaster. We lost our like high level boyar, which is not good.
Positioning! Spreading hoarfrost!
Wow, that really...
Dodge! Tar! Spreading hoarfrost!
We should have done negative power recharge rate. Did not do a good job on that one. Oh boy. I think we lost our boy here. Hopefully we just retreated. I wasn't keeping track of him. I think he's dead. He's dead. He's definitely dead. Son of a gun. Well, that sucked. We did not do a good job microing, but we're still close to getting our final tier army. We're just trying to win battles, expand our territory. Then we're going to go back to Kislev with Katarin. Hire in ice guards, probably 8 of them. Oh, we could just do 20. Ice guards, that'd be an impressive force, but we like variety. Ouch. Alright, we're gonna take devotion because. No. Corruption. Oh, an Adamant. Oh, he's our Adamant. We can recruit in our Adamant, which is cool. I'm gonna do strong.
Boya.
All right.
The god bears roared.
More rifts. This is great, but... Supply lines, increased popularity. Battlemaster, one of us. We have Motherland Invocation Code. Tor's active. So I think we just, I don't think growing influence, I don't think it stacks. 4-7. Yeah, it gets replaced.
Boya.
I mean,
Tzarina Katarin of Kislev.
Lord of all. Advance for Kislev.
Hold on, before we do this.
It was not a Kislev.
My shield of ice is going to be awesome. 16, 13, you're so close yet so far. So close yet so far away. I like this, so damage per second, 9. 6. Oh wait, what? Increased damage. Does that affect friendly troops? Alright, so maybe Hawks is better. Shoot, we should have fought that son of a gun.
Summary execution.
All right, the Tzarina. The good news is
from here I rule.
Take me there. Let the
He's
cost
like just
flow
a
freely.
Regular level one. Replenish troops.
I will brook no complaint. Kneel before you, queen.
We're gonna push. We're gonna push forward.
Denied.
I'm not worried about that guy. Alright, you no longer offer any. You offer value insofar of control plus 3. But we're already at plus 4, so we're gonna decommission you, and we're gonna replace you with... What's the farm do? 100? 200. I think we're gonna replace you with the markets. Oh, 4 turns until we upgrade. This could be bold, but I might get rid of this Shataz. What do you guys think of a little Grom? Because these two that are going to open up are going to go to... These two. So we could do this, or actually, let's do animal den. So we're gonna build an animal den. And then some defensive structures. So this corruption reduction I can get on board with. Upgrade you. I don't think we need it. I don't think we're not gonna upgrade those, because we don't need to upgrade those. So we shouldn't do things we don't need.
My supremacy is assured.
Any quick deals? No quick deals. I don't think the Orthodoxy is gonna trade with us.
Wamrag, my throng stands ready.
Wind shape.
One of the lesser.
Nope.
Celestial, may your ancestors.
Looking for trade deals.
May our negotiations.
We want more trade deals.
For what?
As people get crushed.
The boss.
Don't even try.
We can't even trade.
What?
By Sigma's
Why
will,
don't you want to trade? You like us a lot.
So.
I will listen.
All right. You guys are just being stupid. Trade benefits us both. Don't you understand?
Ice Queen.
Never yield.
I'll be honest, you're not. Alright, you didn't really do much to begin with. Alright. That's okay. We're gonna. Gonna try to get Novchosi here. We might need to start raising a secondary army. I should have just. Is it Orthodoxy coming towards us? I don't think so. All right, War Bear Riders. Oh yeah.
None shall question me. March for Kislev. I'll turn your blood to ice. I will permit rest. Pledge your obedience to me.
All right. Building our income powerhouse. Those guys a little bit later.
Your time is short, insect. Defy chaos. I do it for Kislev. Spread our orthodoxy. Die beneath the heel of Kislev's boot.
Two more turns. Ooh. Wow.
Let us discuss stately affairs. A Let us celebrate.
All right, so our goal here will be to
make Kislevites grow restless.
That was a mistake. I should have just moved them down.
I will make it so. Kislev endures now and forever.
So we don't necessarily want to get here too fast, because if we do, alright, the motherland is 3 turns, so in 2 turns we want to trigger it again.
Kislev endures.
Shield of Ice, finally. Then we're gonna upgrade Snow Leopard. Actually, no, we're gonna go Zargard and Ice Guards. We're gonna go Red Tree.
It is mine by right.
17, 3 more to go. We are so freaking close. We're gonna get Guardian Call too. Summon a Snow Leopard. I'm gonna drop Snow Leopards left and right on these jerks.
The Tzarina.
Dark forces manipulate us.
I'm not fool.
Storms. For the good of our lands, may our pact endure.
Hunger for souls.
Alright, we're just taking a look here.
What fool dares touch me?
Alina Zakharova.
Only chaos commands me.
Vanguard, it's not bad, but I like this guy better. In 2 turns. Do we want to wait 2 turns to start raising our secondary army?
Born to rule.
I think that's okay. Play Ring Around the Rosie.
The Tome of Fates knows all.
Ice Queen.
Well, they can bribe us with a bunch of gold. And we can enter another rift.
It is my duty.
Oh, Jesus. I don't know what this guy's doing. All right, so hold on. 8,000 upgrade. This is the deal.
I said march.
We're gonna go in here. Um, So okay, it doesn't.
I have frost.
We're going city watch here, so we're just building this out. I'm not sure how we. How we see how many outposts we have. Oh, down here. Alright, so they have an outpost, which is nice. They have an outpost, which is nice. Great, we have a few outposts. Alright, so we're just bolstering that so Kislev doesn't get raffle stopped.
So long as you do not question me, we may.
Alright.
For them.
Seeing if we could get a little more money out of it, but I don't think we could. They don't have anything to offer. This would be great, but. We're not able to recruit them. Great. From tradable resources.
The great orthodoxy provides.
Where do you go?
This is my province.
All right. Hold on. We have to be smart here. So things like this make a difference. So first off, let's give him a weapon, an amulet. All right, ancillaries. Give him that. Control. Campaign movement range. Veteran warrior is what we were looking for.
All right. I reject any who crave power. I deserve a larger retinue.
All right, we're gonna start there.
Boyar.
And growth and elemental bear. Heck yeah. So I'll be honest, this could be a risk. If they're gonna offer us,
only I keep Kislev secure. I go.
If they're gonna offer us 15 grand, we're gonna take it, so we can finally build our army, and then we're gonna have to like have multiple armies enter the Chaos Realms. Is this guy flexing towards us? Oh, is this the big bird? Oh god, the big bird scares me. Cheech, we gotta.
Heed my words.
He's gonna be priority to take out. Alright, we'll do you one better. More trade agreements as we get wrecked by chaos. Oh got Skarbrands coming for us.
Defy chaos.
My plan.
Kislev endures. I will not be rushed.
That's not worth it to... to upgrade those.
Rude attempt to subjugate.
That we will pay for instead of... Oh, wait. We can do it all because we just got a ridiculous amount of gold, which... we just literally just spent. All right. So, all these items that we lost. Alright, let me... gosh. Good golly. Basic armor. Four attack. I like this melee to the 3 and 3 better. Enchanted items. Plus 100 gold. Alright, we'll keep that around. This one we can salvage. Here we go. We'll add that. Okay. Oh, you don't have armor? How do you not have armor? How do you not have armor? This... Alright, well, I think you're in pretty good shape. I'm gonna give you a weapon. Talisman, is there anything open? No. Alright, those things matter.
You shall sin no more.
Alright, they're piecing out from our territory. I think they saw our garrison, and they're like, we're not gonna screw with you.
The Frozen Kingdom welcomes all its allies.
Alright, well, still don't want to trade. They must not like fur or something, I don't know. It's still pretty far up there. Alright, so we're gonna... yeah, you were annoying. I knew you were gonna be annoying.
I'll turn your blood to ice.
Kislev's chosen.
Oh wait, you're still here.
You may touch me only in dreams.
Please flex. Please flex at me. No. You're just gonna be annoying.
It is our responsibility to vanquish.
Highborn son. Only the most skilled may serve.
Your time is short, insect. One land. It suits my purposes. Frost winds carry me.
13.
You'll die alone and frozen. They will fall. I have greater concerns. Kislev never falters.
No loot and occupy. We're only occupying.
Facilities in this city are damaged, my lord. Repair them to gain the full benefit that they can provide.
Is there...
The Tzarina.
I was hoping there'd be a rift over here. We need to get to level 20. I'm just trying to get to level 20. No, we really want some of these things to bolster them.
Chaos at bay.
All right. I need you two to get 20 so I can feel more confident in my decisions. And then when we come over here,
Gospodar by blood.
Man, you guys. I mean, once we get that to level 5, I don't... I'm not gonna worry about Kislev anymore.
A step too far!
Sitting here to heal. That is the only reason we are here. So we're foregoing the next time rifts open, we have to beeline it there. I'm sorry. Yeah, we weren't planning on holding Plesk anyways. I think the question now becomes, how do we How can we get over and take their capital? Like, what I'm trying to weigh here is bringing the Tzarina back down so we can recruit our final army and then go crack some skulls. So we're going to be jumping in the Chaos Realms, making concerted progress. We're just trying to upgrade and get to our final tier army. That's kind of the goal.
Armored Cossars! Kislev sends us forth!
Cossars! Kislev and yours!
Go! Go!
Of Kislev!
Kislev's vengeance! Kislevites, move it!
Armored Cossars!
On the march!
confirms my location.
All right, let's see. We'll make it hurt a little bit. These ice wolves. Goal is make it hurt. I don't know if we did. At least not to the extent we wanted to. We could have. Eliminated those skin wolves. It would have been nice. So, the question is, how do we get the Tzarina back to Kislev efficiently, so we can recruit our army? I think we might just tear it up and sack a bunch of things in the north. But we're going to call this an episode. If you want to see more of this playthrough, please drop a thumbs up and comment. You can direct my content. So please let me know what you think and what you're enjoying or not enjoying.
Tzarina Katarin of Kislev.
We're not going to take any action, but I think what we're going to start doing is we're going to come over here and we're going to lay a trap over here if we can get there quick enough. And we're not going to play this round. Oh, we forgot Mother. We were going to trigger that again, but we didn't. That's okay. Not the end of the world. Krog finally. Let me see here. What do we want to do here? Oh hell yeah, little Grom. And walls. So we're gonna add walls. You know what? We're actually going to. Oops. All right, there we go. We're gonna do night patrol. Chance of removing a trade gain from visiting the realms of chaos plus 50% garrison lord. So we're gonna do that. And then we can kind of prevent chance of plague spreading and increase Skaven Undercity, which we know they're going to try to do.
No higher authority.
We'll probably wait to level that one up.
Gospodar by blood.
I do not.
12.
Bow to me.
Alright, well, we're going to call this an episode. If you want to see more, no. Please be sure to drop a thumbs up. And if you want to support the channel, please consider subscribing. I'm actively trying to grow my channel, and your support means everything to me. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you in future videos. Shadow Coast out.